it! Or drink your bonus fight of powder!
Que j'entends.
Eh oui, bien sûr.
Thank you.
3 times this month.
I gotta eat. You gotta feed me. Works out.
Shut it. What do you want?
A lot of crime going on. Need help?
I've got things well under control, thank you very much.
What about all the murders you never solve?
I said shut it, Vidoc!
Think about it. He solves them. You get the credit.
Tell you what. Solve a murder, I'll give you a weapon out of the bin. Meanwhile, I have more important things to do.
Hey! I know the streets. I can help you out.
Why would you?
Because that stinking stupid pig of a police minister doesn't have the stinking stupid sense to do anything that might give even a grifter like me hope that someday, someday, this city might be a place to live. And because I'm bored out of my bloody mind!
Oh, for the love of God, Vidoc, shush!
Something kind of creepy about monks. Closed up like that in a big building. Sometimes that's hard on people. Better check out the monastery here on the island, though.
I am Madame Tussaud. I'm adept at making wax figures and death masks. I promised the assembly I would make masks of famous victims of the guillotine. It's grisly, but it was the only way to get out of prison. And now someone has stolen the head of it. Could you please find them for me?
Esprit. Tous vacarmes par le mari.
To join the cult of Baphomet, you must steal two holy chalices from the Cathedral of Notre Dame and bring them to me.
J'imagine que c'est dangereux. Encore lui ? Pas d'inquiétude, il est passif.
Manifeste toujours. Préparer une surprise pour sa belle. Quelle charmante attention!
Et c'est distrayant.
Une cocarde à ta boutonnière.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane. Thank you.
What am I supposed to do with this medallion? If you can pluck yours, come find us.
Took you long enough, piss pot.
What is this place?
The sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city. All without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, Pisspot.
Hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Hour.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No, no. God's truth, very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach. So, the son of Charles Dorian returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de LaSerre, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de LaSerre weighs on you. Why? Did you wield the blade yourself?
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the Nubahu tukilu kailai. Hal anta muta akidon min?
Anna kadalek. Inna ukadnira la muajati el muakama. Seikunu jaidan.
Very well. Out of the dark you come into the light. From the light you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
If that's a fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
Thank you.
must receive it today. It's very,
very important. I heard you the first time.
If you can clutch a head from your own house, come find us. You'd make a fine fit.
I found that on the floor of my father's study, unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
Go! I'll distract them!
Mon Dieu! He's killed Lord de LaSerre!
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril. Rise, assassin. Arno Dorian is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
Welcome back. Now that you've experienced life as an assassin, are you willing to take up the fight and join us? Deacon, load the file.
Coming up.
We lifted a media file from Abstergo last month, and the information it contains is astounding. But we won't share these things with just anyone. By pressing play, you'll be joining the Assassins. If you want to fight the Templar menace, if you're willing to save civilization from Abstergo's clutches, press play, sit back, and ready yourself for the truth. Good choice. Welcome to the Assassins, Initiate.
In the 1950s, it was theorized that human DNA worked via the triple helix model. Some years later, the work of Crick and Watson demolished this theory in favor of the double helix. Today, we know the double helix to be indisputably the basis of all life. So why did the triple helix theory gain so much traction? Why did Rosalind Franklin's X-rays seem to confirm it? It turns out that their initial samples had been taken from small traces of precursor DNA, the rare genes of an ancient race embedded in our own. We now know that triple helix DNA is the foundation of the precursor genome. It is the genetic Rosetta Stone of our age. If we can crack it open, if we can sequence the full precursor genome, there is no limit to the knowledge we will gain. Using Animus technology, precursor history will be open to us for the first time ever. Ancient languages will be unlocked, and ancient technology will be ours for the taking. Imagine what will be possible if we master the technology that underpins the pieces of Eden. Such discoveries would surpass 100-fold the splitting of the atom. Last year, we located a rich sample of precursor DNA in a donor whose genes contained human and precursor DNA at an incredible 25-to-1 ratio. Our work will begin with this sample. Our goal is to unravel the triple helix, sequence the precursor genome, and change the world for the better, forever. Welcome to the Phoenix Project.
So, this is where we stand. Last year, Abstergo acquired the body of a man we call a Sage, one of a rare breed of humans with a surplus of ancient DNA. This sparked a search for more Sages, in the present and in the past. The more Abstergo finds, the closer they get to their final goal. We've blocked their recent attempts to find more, but Abstergo will not stop looking until they sequence a full precursor genome. So, why Arno Dorian? Why chase an assassin through the French Revolution? It turns out, at some point in his life, Arno came into contact with another Sage. We need you to find out when and where these meetings took place. If Arno was present for this Sage's death, it might lead Abstergo straight to his body. Naturally, we'd like to find it first. This is where you come in. It won't be simple. Genetic memory must be tackled in sequence to keep the data stable. But we're confident you're up to the task. And you won't be alone. Other initiates, assassins just like you, are doing their part to end this fight. If you need more training, more experience, you can call on them for help. All right. Loading the next sequence.
I guess the more